So in response to Hard Knocks' video for the OEM tools, he asked what the most sentimental tool in your toolbox was. I went through it the other day, and there was plenty of tools in there that were hand-me-downs and gifts and just stuff I've had for, you know, many years. And this one has probably got the coolest story. It's a Snap-on test light. Shows its age there. You can get this thing to focus. I've had this as long as I've been a mechanic. And believe it or not, this is actually my mom's. She was an automotive electrician back in the day. I used to go down to the shop after school and she'd be down there working. I'd be running around the shop. But she used this. This is probably one of her biggest investments when a Snap-on truck would come by the shop. And oh, this is probably 25 years ago. No, more than that. I'd say close to, damn near close to 30 years it's been. But she used this on cars. I don't know if you can see her nickname engraved in there. It says Gidget. Just left that engraved in there. It's pretty neat. Does it, you think this has the spirit of who I handed down? I don't know so much the spirit, but every time I use it, I think of her. And she did whatever it took when we were kids to make sure we had food on the table, even venturing into a new career that not a lot of women got into. Maybe that helped my interest, specializing in diagnostics and electrical. It's a pretty neat tool. You don't use it too often anymore with the power probes and stuff like that, but every once in a while you need to grab it and test something real quick. It's got a little tape holding it together up here, but got some miles on it. I'm sure this thing's tested plenty of circuits. But still has plenty of years left in it. That's probably one of the coolest tools in my box. Old Snap-on test light. Well, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Talk to you guys later.